after the earthquakes in Turkey, this little boy was trapped underneath the rubble for 112 hours. When they rescued him, you're not going to believe what the little boy told them. A reporter asked this little boy, "How did you not starve after being stuck for 112 hours in the rubble?" The little boy told the reporter that ever so often, a man with a white robe would bring him food and water. If you know that that man was Jesus Christ, subscribe now and follow for more.